My name's Adam Grant. I'm a cinematographer and owner of a video production company based here in Canberra called Missing Biz Productions. Traditionally, if I needed to operate within 3 nautical miles of the airport, I would have to spend probably a half a day or a day pulling together my application, and then would have to wait about 3 weeks and spend $800 to apply for that. And often my clients didn't have 3 weeks, so I didn't have that additional funds to spend on that. You know, a lot of the work we do can be last minute. I might only be given half a day's notice to go out onto a shoot, and so really it wasn't an option for me.
My name's Corey Roberts, I'm the director of Airworks. I've been flying drones for about 6 years and work mostly in Adelaide but around Australia. In Adelaide, the 3 nautical mile limit is especially difficult. A lot of my work is in building and construction. A lot of that work happens within the CBD, and most of the CBD is covered by that 3 nautical mile limit.
CASA saw there was an opportunity to use the drone safety apps to provide additional functions to operators. And so in May of this year, we commenced a trial of airspace authorisations. The process was developed by CASA in partnership with Airservices Australia. It uses historical flight data to identify locations within 3 nautical miles of controlled airports where it's safe for commercial drone pilots to be approved to fly.
The apps themselves are great to use. They're simple, they're easy to operate.
I can simply put in an application through the app just on my phone. Gives you all the guidelines, how high and how far you can operate.
The digital approval process allows CASA to more easily link data across CASA systems, including drone registration and drone detection. This helps support oversight and ultimately safety outcomes.
So for me, and I know a few of my colleagues in this space, this is a bit of a game changer.
This is a huge leap forward for the drone industry. It enables us to quickly and precisely tell a client what we can and can't do. It gives every licensed operator doing the right thing an advantage over people doing the wrong thing. And it also enables us with heavy lift drones or more expensive drones to fly within areas where other people can't.
The benefits of the trial is that it's free to download the app, it's very simple to use, you get almost real-time approvals, and it's free to apply for approvals during the trial.
This is a huge step forward for the industry as a whole within Australia.